More footage has been released, showing a Ukrainian drone attack on a chemical plant in Russia's Tula region on the night leading to November 9. A source within the Ukrainian intelligence told local media that the facility in the city of Aleksin was attacked by at least 13 drones, and as of 1:10 p.m., an additional explosion and the burning of chemical substances were recorded as a result of previous strikes. The plant's operations were suspended and the personnel were evacuated. The sources reported that in addition to the chemical plant, the destruction of the Aleksinskaya thermal power plant has also been confirmed. Namely, the 110 kV power line was damaged during the attack. An attack was launched near mechanical plant as well. Local authorities of Russia's Tula region stated that all Ukrainian UAVs were shot down during that attack, and that the debris from the drones damaged the glazing in one of the buildings. The enterprise that is owned by Rostex Corporation produces necessary materials, ammunition and gunpowder for the Russian military-industrial complex. It should be noted that the chemical enterprise is a major producer of gunpowder in Russia.
Вот он, ночной прилет, нахуй. Нихуя въебала вас, пизда тут просто. Вон дырки, нахуй. Шары какие-то, я хуй знаю. Хуя это железо так пробивает. Человека тут ебать так. Ну пизда вас. Заебись, людей не было просто. Охуеть. Но она въебала такая же готова до нашего лагеря. Достала, прикинь, смотри. Людей недавно увезли с этих палаток. Смотри, что творится. Нихуя у нас веселуха сегодня была, пизда ночью. Гасились нахуй по блиндажам, по хуежам. Смотри, вот палатки живут. Просто пиздец. Я хуй знал. Нихуя тут просто. Че тут ебал, я хуй знаю. Пиздец. Блин, не отвлекать, нахуй, до сих пор горит, да? Бля, тебе говно. Ну, честно, вот такая хуйня. Сами палатки тоже пострадали. Бля, благо увезли людей, потому что Сочи тихоня живут. Не знаю. Вот этим двум палаткам точно сразу минусы были, да, нахуй. Вот видишь, эти палатки тоже поразъебал. Тут он поразносил тоже. Ну, поразлетало все нахуй. Блять, вот видишь, эти внутря тоже позацепило нахуй. Ебанулся нахуй. Хуй его знает, что будет. Ну, эти более-менее вроде. Короче, вот такая вот хуйня тут происходит у нас. Вроде в России все спокойно. Хуй там плавал.
A crowd of mourners lit torches and intoned a military chant to honor a Ukrainian medic and a soldier who fell in love while on the front lines of the war and died together in a Russian shelling attack. The funeral took place Friday at Kiev's crematorium, a cavernous and grimly modern building often used for funerals of the war dead. Valentina Nahorna, whose call sign was Valkyria, volunteered as a medic at the start of the war. She and Daniil Lyashkevich, known as Berserk, fell in love just a few months ago, their friends and comrades said, but it helped them endure the war. They both worked in the 3rd Assault Brigade, and were killed November 4. Those gathered gave the chant that Ukrainian soldiers learn by heart when they first start training, burn with fire, life-giving, the weakness in my heart. Let me know no fear, nor doubt. Kostil, who like many Ukrainian soldiers agreed to be identified only by his call sign, said meeting Valkyrie helped Berserk emerge from a dark time in his life. He finally had a soulmate who also wanted to fight with him and be as close to the war as possible, but this was their last time together, and no one is safe from that, Kostil said. Dvyachnik, a 3rd Brigade soldier who knew the medic better than her soldier companion, described her as fearless and willing to learn anything. She was very genuine, regardless of who was talking to her, whether it was a colonel or a company commander, he said. She was very sincere and real with everyone, and I will miss her very much.
Вона була дуже справжня, незалежно від того, хто з нею говорить, чи це якийсь буде полковник, чи це якийсь буде ротний, вона з усіма дуже щира і справжня, і їй буде дуже не вистачати. А ще вона завжди з таким, була з неймовірною долею авантюризму, з криками «Я це не вмію, але я десь за добу цього навчусь», а цього буде дуже бракувати. У нього нарешті з'явилась там друга половинка, яка з ним разом також хоче воювати і знаходитись якомога ближче до війни. Але це і стало їхнім останнім виходом разом.
Я стала частиною нашої команди не так давно, але